Hello everybody, welcome to my class today. Today I will discuss on operations on real functions. Number one, addition. If f from d1 to r, d1 is domain of function f, and g from d2 to r, r2 real functions. Real function means its domain and range both are subsets of real number set. R2 real functions. Then f plus g is a function from d1 intersection d2 to r. That is, you have to take intersection of their domains. Is defined as f plus g of x equals to fx plus gx for all x belongs to their common domain, that is common portion of domains. This is defined as addition. Difference is similarly defined. Number two, difference. If f1 is a mapping from d1 to r, and f1 and g is a mapping from d2 to r, then f minus g is a mapping from d1 intersection d2 to r is defined as f minus g of x is equals to f of x minus g of x for all x belongs to common portion of their domains. This is difference. Next, product. First portion is same. If f is a mapping from d1 to r and g is a mapping from d2 to r, then their product, that is f into g, is a mapping from d1 intersection d2 to r, defined as f into g of x is equals to fx into gx for all x belongs to d1 intersection d2. Next, number 4, quotient. If f from d1 to r and g from d2 to r, then f by g, this should be d1 intersection d2, ওটা থেকে বাদ দিতে হবে সেই x গুলো যাদের জন্য gx 0 হয়, তারা আনডিফাইন হয়ে যাবে। তো এখান থেকে r এ ডিফাইন্ড বাই f বাই g অফ x ইজ ইকুয়ালস টু fx বাই gx। Similarly, if you consider the function g by f, then this will be from d1 intersection d2 minus collection of all x such that where fx equals to 0. Jekhane fx 0 shegulo bad dite hobe. Eto defined by g by f on x is equals to gx by fx. Okay. These are quotients. Next, number 5, multiplication of a function by a scalar. Multiplication of a function by a scalar. Let f from d to r be a real function and lambda is any real number, then lambda f is a function from d to r is defined as lambda f of x equals to lambda times fx for all x belongs to t. Next, reciprocal of a function. Number 6. If f is a function from d to r, then its reciprocal this will be from function from domain d minus collection of all x such that where fx is 0. এটা বাদ দিতে হবে না, undefined হয়ে যাবে. এটা থেকে আর ডিফাইন্ড অ্যাজ 1/f অন x ইজ ইকুয়ালস টু 1/fx. একই রকম, মানে কোনো আলাদা কিছু না, মনে রাখতে অসুবিধা হবে কোনো ব্যাপার নেই. আচ্ছা, এবার 7 নম্বর, ফর এনি রিয়েল ফাংশন f from r to r and small n natural number, we define f into f into dot dot f n times of x is equals to fx whole to the power n for all x, so this is d, for all x belongs to d. Okay. So these are operations on real functions. So let me do some example. Suppose f is a mapping from R to R defined as fx equals to x, the identity function, and g is a mapping from R to R defined as g of x equals to absolute value of x. Now, f plus g, intersection of r and r, that should be r, r to r, defined as f plus g of x is equals to fx plus gx. Fx is x and gx is mod x. Now, if you consider x greater equal 0, you get 2x, and if you have x less than 0, you get 0, because x minus x is 0. Thus, f plus g is defined. Similarly, if you consider f minus g, that will be a function from R to R, defined as f minus g of x, fx minus gx, that is x minus mod x. If you consider x greater equal 0, then x minus x is 0, and if you consider x less than 0, then x minus minus x, that is 2x. So in this way we handle these functions. Next example, this is example 1, next example 2. Suppose f is a function from closed interval 2 to infinity to R, such that fx equals to root over of x minus 2, and g is a mapping from minus 2 to infinity to R, where g is defined as gx equals to root over of x plus 2. Now, what will be our f plus g? Look, here d1 is this, d2 is this. So, their intersection will be 2 infinity intersection minus 2 to infinity. So, their intersection will be 2 to infinity. Okay. So, here f plus g will be a mapping from 2 infinity to R, defined by f plus g on x is equals to fx plus gx. This will be equals to fx is root over of x minus 2, this is root over of x plus 2. For all x belongs to common domain to infinity, closed to infinity. Similarly, f minus g, this will be mapping from closed to infinity to R, defined by f minus g of x is equals to fx minus gx. That will be root over of x minus 2 minus root over of x plus 2 for all x belongs to close to infinity. Next, let us do another example. To find product of the identity function and the modulus function. তো এখানে কিন্তু জাস্ট নাম বলে দিল, কিছু আলাদা করে দিয়ে দিল না, তাহলে আমাদের সেটা লিখতে হবে। সাপোজ এফ ইজ আইডেন্টিটি ফাংশন, দেন এফ উইল বি ফ্রম আর টু আর, ডিফাইন্ড বাই এফ এক্স ইকুয়ালস টু এক্স, আইডেন্টিটি ফাংশন, অ্যান্ড জি বিং দ্য মডুলাস ফাংশন, দেন জি উইল বি ফ্রম আর টু আর, ডিফাইন্ড বাই gx equals to mod of x, and here we have to find product function. So our product f dot g will be from r to r, defined by f dot g on x, that will be equals to fx into gx. Fx is x, gx is mod x. So if you consider x greater than equal to 0, this will be x square, and if we consider x less than 0, this will be minus x square. Okay. Next, let us do a quotient function. Next example. Find the quotient of the identity function by the modulus function. So I am just writing the quotient function because other things is written in the above problem. So quotient is by and modulus function, so f by g. F plus f by g will be function from r minus set containing 0 to r given by f by g of x. This will be fx by gx, that is fx is x by mod x. So when x greater than 0, equal 0 is not possible here, this will be 1, and when x less than 0, this will be minus 1. Okay. So in this way we handle operation on real functions. Let me do another example, say 5. F from R to R given by fx equals root over of x plus 2. G is also from R to R given by gx equals to, no, R to R হবে না, এটা ব্যাপার আছে. আচ্ছা এগুলো দেওয়া নেই, এগুলো আমি পরে বার করছি. এফ এক্স হচ্ছে রুট ওভার অফ এক্স প্লাস টু, জি এক্স হচ্ছে রুট ওভার অফ ফোর মাইনাস এক্স স্কোয়ার. এবার আমাকে ডি এফ জি এ ডি জি এগুলো সব বার করতে হবে. আচ্ছা হিয়ার হিয়ার ডোমিন অফ এফ এক্স প্লাস টু গেটার ইকুয়াল, দ্যাট ইজ ক্লোজ মাইনাস টু টু ইনফিনিটি ডি জি. 4 minus x square greater equals 0. So x square minus 4 lesser equals 0. So this will be closed minus 2 to 2. So the intersection df intersection dg, this will be this portion, closed minus 2 to 2. This is the intersection. Now if I ask to find f dot f, f dot f, this will be function from close minus 2 to infinity to r will be given by f dot f of x. This will be fx into fx, that is fx whole square. This will be, what is fx? Root over of x plus 2 tar whole square. Tamar x plus 2. Eki rokom g dot g jodi kori, g dot g, this will be mapping from closed minus 2 to infinity to r given by g dot g x. This will be g x whole square, that is 4 minus x square. Okay. So thus I have discussed operation on real functions with examples. So let us stop today's class here. In my next class I will solve more problems on functions. Okay. Till then, goodbye.